the international image of India is taking a beating because of these scams.
Well, let's ambassador Khan.
But is it a sign that India is pulling ahead?
Enough pressure on the government, not just to have them released.
Waiting and guarding against the authorities.
I tell you what, our propagandas for the last 3 weeks. Every day they
change. To believe that at this plant, Maruti Abhilash is one of thousands of children.
Anyone earning 26 rupees or about 50 cents a
day. But how successful will this be?